Hey guys, I'm Tom Phillips, and today on Five Things, we're looking at superstars who almost beat The Undertaker's streak at WrestleMania. This year at WrestleMania 30, Brock Lesnar looks to become the ultimate streak stopper. First, we need to look at number one on the list. Kane knows The Undertaker better than anyone else. Kane faced The Undertaker twice at WrestleMania and was responsible for the dead man returning to his demonic roots. Unfortunately, Kane has suffered four tombstones as well. Number two is The Game, Triple H. Triple H had three of the closest pinfall victories on The Undertaker. Unfortunately, close doesn't count, and it was game over at three separate WrestleManias. Number three caused the end of Shawn Michaels' career when the Heartbreak Kid was forced to retire if he couldn't beat the streak. Whether it was pinfall or countout victory, Mr. WrestleMania almost became Mr. Streak Stopper. Number four was so close that the words streak almost never existed. If you go back to WrestleMania 9, The Undertaker took on the Giant Gonzalez. While The Undertaker put up a good fight, Giant Gonzalez was the more dominant competitor. The Giant Gonzalez still couldn't put an end to the streak and resorted to cheating and was disqualified. Had the Giant Gonzalez not been caught, The Undertaker could have been 2-1 in his early WrestleMania career. Number five is our current WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton. Known as the Legend Killer back then, Randy had defeated every superstar in his path. When it came to throwing out a challenge to The Undertaker, Randy Orton was an RKO away from the win. Orton's dream of killing the streak turned into his own personal WrestleMania nightmare. Will Brock Lesnar end the streak? I can't wait to see the epic battle between The Undertaker and The Beast at WrestleMania. I'm Tom Phillips. Thanks for joining me on Five Things.